This is my personal journal, but I probably will. Sometimes I like think in advance. I know there may be I don't know the right word for it. I don't want to use the word share. But I know for some reason I may, because you know God is good, and sometimes God just gives me messages or whatever, or however it works, whatever you call it, God or whatever, for whatever reason. I may not only have it for my personal diary, I may have it for other reasons or purposes. So, anyway, I don't know if any words still bother me a little bit. Anyway, but, so on this little, it's kind of like a, canvas type is already, this is what the picture is supposed to look, it's kind of like a painting puzzle, right? I don't know why there's no S on it, but it says paint by number, like each number. So I was thinking like paint by numbers, but, it also works paint by number. And then specifically, like, I was like, oh, I didn't specifically dress for this video, but, so like here it has paint number 5. I don't know if you can see. What does it say? Paint number 5 right here. And so it corresponds with paint number 5, which is like a pink color paint here. And so, usually, I guess I could make a palette or whatever, but, and then here's like a little chart for it also, to follow the chart. So, and it tells you like the colors here, chart numbers here. And then I only have a palette or whatever with these colors to paint here, like certain colors like mix together, make a different color. There's another paintbrush I was going to use. It's a little further away. Okay. So anyway. And I have water here also. There's like a little water. Really mixing the water with the paint, seeing the rest of the brush a little bit. I didn't really need to wet the brush so much, but my name is Anthony Von Jumper. I have earned 8 degrees. I have honorary doctorate of divinity. I also have I passed 2 bar exams. I've been a married woman. I'm divorced. I'm 41 years old.
And?
You know, I have books on Amazon and everything. Like I have a certificate from a Coursera, a Yale certificate via Coursera, and also took a class at Georgetown. Just a non-credit course at Georgetown. But I'm not really sure what non-credit means. Maybe it's because I paid for it in cash, or, you know, I paid for it. So, like out of pocket as opposed to through any type of through any other means. I'm not sure, and it's not, and it was just like, it's kind of it's a program associated with Georgetown. I didn't even know it was associated with Georgetown, but it's like part of a professional studies program. So I'm gonna go ahead and as opposed to like applying through for like a full like kind of degree type of program. So here is, where is it? Five is here. It's here. It's supposed to be like a five. Where is it? So just gonna, I'll probably need it. Okay, so this brush is a little too thick for it. So I'm gonna use a smaller brush. This is the brush that came with it. I was gonna paint over the number, but it's soft. Song is playing in the background. It's a song I recorded during my marriage. I'm gonna phone my husband, ex-husband. was a little bit of a, but you know, continuing to. So, I don't know if you can see it, right? So it's like, it's getting like a little later tonight, so I'm just gonna, cause I don't want, it's the whole point is kind of like partly to kind of relax and stuff, so I'm not gonna spend too much time right now tonight on it, but actually additional time, but I'm just gonna kind of relax and go through it. think this is the first time painting something so intricate, you know? Like, I have to be very detailed, very fine lines here. This is about November, so I'm gonna continue to move through it. I bet just where I'm going. This is actually a 5 here also. Those 5 go.